Welcome back to Beamng.drive, my dudes. This time we're going to be experimenting with different maps. This map here that I'm loading into is a giant cliff. Here, I'll prove it. Look at that. So let's take this poor little truck and throw it off this cliff, because that's the thing that we do. Heck. And that's how you mess up a pickup truck. Like, really badly. Alright, kids, now it's time for school. We're taking a little bit of a different route, so just hold on to your seats. Oh no! Someone help! Lost our bumper. Oh no. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh goodness gracious. No actual students or school people were filmed. Or were harmed in the filming of this video. Of course they were filmed. Just look at this. Alright, kids. Here we are. We're at the beach. Everyone get off. Now. Because you're gonna die. Let's see how this box truck does going down here. Open the doors. Look at that. I can do that. All the stuff can fall out. Actually, I won't do that. I need to get stuff to people. Because we're Amazon. For some reason. Amazon. The best way to get stuff online and delivered to you. We deliver fast. And it's cheap. It may not be in the best condition. But hey, at least it's there. Be grateful! Well, now the packages are all smooshed. I've decided to take the sports car out to here. This is Utah. Isn't this place great? Just look at those epic mountains. And look at the way I can clip the camera through the buildings. Now you see the car, now you don't. There it is. Let's look at these beautiful mountains. And I think we all know what that means. It's time to drive off! Woo! Okay, that wasn't as crashy explody as I hoped. Rest in peace. Ah, the perfect family road trip. Isn't this scenery great? Look at this, just a long, nice road with not that many curves. And we can just go as fast as we want. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a turn! And the driver is dead now. Let's try going the other way instead. And this seems like a good road. And there's a curvy bridge. And don't worry, because I can get around it. See? Look at that. Didn't hit the wall or anything. But you know what? I'm bored. So let's crash the car into a tree. What was that? I crashed into this thing. This thing is just like a tree, and it took like half the front of my car off. What is this? I brought this awesome kazoo looking race car thingy. Hopefully this does good. Full speed ahead. Okay, the handling isn't the best. Oh, rocks, rocks, rocks. No, no. I seem to have messed up the car. I've now decided to come out to the city. Just look at this. There was graffiti on that wall. I don't know if you saw that. Uh-oh, the light's turning red. But I don't care. Well, hopefully there's no cops that are now coming after me, because now I'm running all these red lights. So hopefully that doesn't happen. Gosh darn it. Why this? Probably because of all those red lights, huh? Alright, so come out to the highway where, and this is a place with no red lights. So I can go as fast as I want. And hopefully not crash into anything. Actually, you know what? Scratch that. I'ma crash into this. Ho 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 ho. Oh man. Well, I can tell you one thing, that's not being fixed with a screwdriver. Let's bring the Formula One car out for a spin. Remember the first episode when I said that you could just like take a Formula One car, speed it down a highway, and then crash it into a tree? Yeah, well, I'm gonna do that. This car is loud! Oh, I missed the tree! That was actually kinda cool. I lost the wheel, though, so now I can't drive. Not to worry, you don't have to take that exit ramp. You can just keep going like this. I'm sorry that this is loud. It's just how this car is. Whoa. Let's crash this into something. I don't know what. But something. Ooh. I think that's a wall. I think that's... Yep, that's a wall. Well, that happened. Let's do some maps that I downloaded. For example, this one is kind of like the cliff one, but reverse. Okay, I spawned at the bottom. Hang on, I'll be right back. I'll show you what it looks like from the top. Alright, we have made it to the top. This map is named Leap of Death. And aptly so. It is literally a leap into death. Look at that. Just look at that. So let's drive down with this tiny little pickup truck, same with the cliff, and let's just see that the damage it can do. And look at that drop, that is just amazing. And also, we're probably gonna die. Oh, why? Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, that isn't the end. Don't worry. Oh. That wasn't actually that bad. That was... Oh, we're now spinning. And... Oh, we're on fire. We're on fire. Call the fire engines. Well,
at least to put the timer out. That's good. This is actually quite a deep problem. And it also, I think,
let's take this nice car out for a spin. And let's watch it get absolutely mangled by the terrain. Boop. And now I'm spinning because I did that little thing on the side that made me spin. Uh-oh, this is bad. Oh, that is not good at all. This is like worse than the last one. Oh man. Jeez. Man. The driver does not survive anything when I play this. Alright, so I have an idea. So there is gravity in this game. You can set it to zero gravity, Earth, Moon, Mars, Sun, Jupiter, Neptune, Saturn, Uranus, Venus, Mercury, Pluto, and negative Earth. So for this one, when we jump off, we're gonna set it to negative Earth. And then we're gonna fly up into the sky. Woo! See, look, now we're going up instead of down. Okay, I set it back to Earth. And I think there might be a slight problem. We are higher than we were before, so the impact's gonna be greater. This is bad. Houston, we have a problem! I made a pancake. Breakfast, anyone? Let's do something else with gravity. We're gonna set it to negative Earth again when we go off of this. Now. And once we get up to a reasonable height, this looks good. We will set it to Sun gravity. Deja vu. Well, the car's dead, and also the textures, they're just stretchy textures, it's all there. I think we're on the other side of, yeah, look at that, we're on the other side of, like, the water thing. Wait, no, we're not, we're in the water. Never mind. This one here is a personal favorite. This one is called The Descent. Don't mind the no textures. For some reason that happened. I don't know why. So let's just drive down here. Oh look, a ramp. Uh-oh. I now regret all my decisions of ever doing this. Yeah, there's ramps down there. I'm not gonna be able to do them, I know that. Oh! 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 Hush my mouth, I did it! So this next one, I had to drive a little bit to get here. This one is just basically this big hill, the ramp at the end, and there's a loop. Then I go into a tube of death cubes. This should be fun. Let's go! Made it. Oh, that's bad. Oh, yeah. Epic slow motion down the tube. Oh, we're about to hit some cubes. We're about to hit the cubes. Oh, that's nasty. Oh, whoa, I wrapped around it. Oh, well, now I'm falling again. Ow. Ow. So yeah, this map is great for smashing up your car into little bits and pieces. That does it for me for today. Make sure to stick around for more BeamNG videos. And I will see you guys in the next one. This is your boy Derek, signing out and crashing this car.